In 2001,
tracks back,
we introduced the first iPod.
Welcome to the last hotel.
And it didn't just change the way we all listen to music. It changed the entire music industry.